I don't understand why I can't take something like Ed Sheeran's latest album and put my own name to it. Then I could be richer than, well, even I could make in a year's time trolling the internet. Well, if I could just do that, I'd have millions of dollars, and then people would love me though I didn't even write it. I don't know why I can't take Stephen King's novel and put my name on it. Why does he get the money? Doesn't seem fair, does it? Well, if I could just harness the power of the universe from grandmother's basement, I think I could just about accomplish anything. Anything you've done. Well, if you want to know the truth, I would have been typecast as Billy Cyrus's achy, breaky heart. But that's the beauty of plagiarism, because all I have to do is do another person's album and my name is restored. Billy Cyrus is out, huh? Shania Twain is in. Well, now I wrote all that music. Pay me the millions.